listen to this. I love you guys. I am going to be alive, happy, making all of you, each one of you, manifest state, space, powers, being super consciousness, Kailas of Paramashiva. Understand? I have a clear plan and I am already successful. For each one of you, I have a clear vision and I am already successful. I have a place for each one of you. Dump the Macaulay's education and the ideas of the old world order. The new world order is going to be Paramashiva centric and super consciousness based. The new world order, future is ours. The most important strategy why I am successful is Ahimsa Paramo Dharmaha. Absolutely established in non-violence. That is why even my inner space does not get agitated by all these anti-Hindu terrorists and anti-Guru Hindu terrorists. Both gang does not even agitate me inside. I go on sitting and weaving. See, just like how when people don't have any other work, when they have free time, they do that knitting muffler and the sweater and all that. Like that, I sit and knit that super conscious softwares. Okay, next power, super conscious software, done. Then next power, done. Then next power, done. Maybe it takes around 21 days for me to complete one set of powers. Usually one set of powers will be somewhere, something like a between 21 to 42. That will be one set connected to any one chakra, one mandala, one intra organ. So I'll go on, be knitting that whole software in samadhi and done. Next. I am able to do this super conscious power manifesting software knitting because of non-violence. The worst torture for the culinaries is me not bothered about them and continuously doing my super conscious software knitting. And ready with the whole setup, a next initiation,